Hi! In this video, we'll drag and drop SVD elements. Let's build a site. Let's add an SVD with two rectangles. Let's add the CSS class to check if the element is draggable. Add a mouse down event listener for the SVD element. First, check if the element has a draggable class name. If so, get the mouse position. Remember, the element will start to drag and its position. Then start to listen to mouse move events. On mouse move, we get the current mouse position. And we change the element position, so the element is dragging. When the mouse button is up, we stop to listen to mouse move events, so the element is dropped. Let's check it out. Drag the rectangle, drop it. Drag another one, drop it. It works. Thank you for watching to the end. Subscribe to our channel and you'll find more JS videos.